Hello everyone, thank you for turning into our vlog today. My name is Chad Jasmin. Today's vlog is going to be about power holdup and why it's important to understand what your power holdup can actually do for you. In the next set of clips, we're going to show you power holdup, why power holdup is important. Power holdup is a feature that at the moment of power loss and seconds thereafter, Violet will offboard and preserve your data so you can use that in your accident investigation or in troubleshooting of that particular event. As you can see, the camera on the left is a Violet camera. The camera on the right is a camera staged in our lab recording this demonstration. As you're seeing, power is being removed. As you're seeing power removed, remember watching the left camera, the left side camera. You'll see 7 seconds later that you lose the image. That is Violet's power holdup, so it took 7 seconds. As you can see within the video that we just displayed, that writing this information to our crash hard memory module during the time of power loss and moments after continues to be crucial for the accident investigation or incident investigation. In wrapping up, we want to thank you for your guys' time and appreciate you watching our power holdup video. Please leave your comments or questions down below. Feel free to always contact us. If you haven't already, please subscribe, and thank you again for watching.